All new at 6 o'clock, and this is pretty amazing. A motorcyclist is alive and recovering after a hit and run accident, thanks in part to the quick thinking of a Southington teenager.
And that teenager jumped into action, making a tourniquet and helping until police arrived. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Mike Savino caught up with the teenager and his family and shares their story.
Devin Tillotson was actually home on leave from the Army for the week, and it was on his way to the airport that he had to stop and put his skills to use.
On the way to the airport to catch a 6 a.m. flight Saturday, he and his family saw an SUV hit a motorcycle and take off. That's when Tillotson sprung into action.
Sat there talking to him, make sure he was okay, make sure the bleeding was stopping.
His mother, Carla Tillotson, says Devin used the man's belt to make a tourniquet and talked with him to keep him calm.
But just growing up, Devin's always been a helper and had a big heart. I always say he's got a heart the size of Texas.
State police say the accident happened around 4:45 Saturday morning on I-84 East in Farmington. The motorcycle driver was entering the right lane from the breakdown lane. Police say this man, Michael Giovanni Rios, hit the motorcycle as he tried to pass a vehicle and then left the scene. Police later located Rios' abandoned SUV and saw him trying to get into another vehicle. He is charged with evading responsibility and second-degree reckless endangerment. Carla Tillotson says she was concerned about her son's safety. She urged him to get back in the family's car, especially once police arrived.
But I did try to get him off the road, and he wasn't moving. Mom, I got it.
Devin Tillotson, a military police officer, says he wasn't fazed by everything going on around him.
Yeah, I was completely relaxed. There was no real sense of fear or emotions going on, just focused.
Mike Savino, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.